What's going on YouTube, Brumhead? It's it, welcome back to my Rise Between Red walkthrough that I'm doing. Lovely job so far. Let's get straight into it. Comment below what you think so far.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be... here! The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Lara.
Oh no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
You were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip. One brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
I've always said he loves that game. I've always said that. Even Shadow Tomb, I knew he loved that.
They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. More propaganda. Thank you.
see that. I'll quit when I get that prisoners freed. I know where I am, so I can get back up there quite quick. Free real quick, then I can pop up to the shack on the way back. Supply shack, I'm gonna call it. I'll see what I can get there. On the way back up, I can do that.
Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
It's a good thing you're on our side. Thank you.
Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
Close towards the end of the game. Not hard to fast travel first. But I think it is fast travel over there as well. God. Pretty much on the way, so. Wait to see what I can get. Man, this heat's making my hands sweat when I'm playing my game. It's too hot today. I don't do too good in the heat. Now I'm getting all my skills and everything off. I'm able to do more in combat. I'm not going to start the game where I died a few times because I had lack of equipment. Now I'm able to do a lot more.
Any more of those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. They need to vanish on short notice.
I'll just get the commander out of it.
Thank you.
Sorry guys, part of the video messed up. You didn't miss much, just me traveling along. Well, it was to, you know, by the shack to here. It's mostly climbing, really. I'll try and show you something if I can. One thing you did miss is the cinematic. It's just basically just Constantine saying he wants to help my Trinity. I did say Anna, I've got a thing Anna might thingy help her. I'll talk outside in the end. I can show you part of it, where I came from. I'll try and find the cinematics online so I can put it all together. Just want to show you where I came from. It's quite straightforward, quite easy to get here. It's a lot of climbing really. There's a whole cinematic here as well. I'm about to get a part from there, Crystal. Anyway, the shack's just down there, so that's where I came from. Look, yeah, anything that you miss really is cinematics, but I'll try and get the things for that. Look on and then I should, you know. Oh well, but it's not even the cinematics, so it's not too important. This is the way you come, but you can go the other way and go underneath, it's just as quick as it is. But, that's why sometimes I hate auto-save games. So the video messes up, but I have to pretty much go about. Normally, it's games I like to save it, make sure the video is saved, and then go from there. That's it. Just climb into the cave. Voila, back in. Quickly should I get all the cinematics. Well, I managed to get all the cutscenes for the bits I'm missing. They're now downloading now. So back to normal with it now. Strip that off.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Tracks. Damn, everywhere.
Trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't we just kill him?
You might still know something. Constantine will find out soon enough.
What's my finger? I'll move my lock. I'm not scared. Don't kill me.
Oh,
Hopefully my camera will go back to normal now. It's weird that was. Couldn't aim at him then. I was pulling down the mailbox to bring it.
Everywhere.
Trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear.
No. Wrong way.
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Okay.
What was that?
Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Intruder!
I got it!
We got the man down!
Moving into position!
He's moving!
Keep her down! Fire! Be hit!
Pendant? No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The divine source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice, that voice I've known my whole life, is starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night, the first night that God carved purpose into my hands, the night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled and said that we would have nights again like that, once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister, and together, we will save this world from itself.
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong, even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here. Something big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers, no insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but Christ, how backwards is that? Before too long, I might be the one who needs rescuing. I hope to God you're still alive and can hear this. I'll stay out of sight as long as I can, but it's getting pretty damn cold out here. I'm gonna have to find some kind of shelter soon. God, I think I found your tracks. I knew you were alive. It would take more than 1,000 tons of ice and snow to take out my little bird. There's something strange going on in the woods, and it's not Trinity. There's someone else watching me, from the trees. I had some food in my pack, old energy bars mostly, but I'm running low. I slept inside a dead log last night, and when I woke up this morning, there was a present waiting for me. Dried meat, some berries, all wrapped up in deerskin. I thought I was dreaming at first, but there's someone looking out for me here. Hope they're looking out for you too.
You know, she kind of looks like, actually. Oh, Vampire Diaries.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me. Now I'm going to have to deal with them.
Stay in position. Get ready, she's dangerous.
Roger.
Target acquired.
visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade up!
I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
No way.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
So he can't die, he's in Shadow Tomb Raider. I guess since the prequel to the first one, I'm pretty sure he was in that as well. Not really sure whether his Tomb Raider's fit in story-wise, but storyline-wise, which order they are. Dunno.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming From now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I saw that coming just then.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power.
I was quite surprised I would keep surviving.
And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Guys, I think I'll leave it here for today. I don't know how long this next bit's going to take me to do. Definitely just like and comment towards the end of the game. So I'm going to end the video for now. It's about an hour too long. Give it a take. And then I'm going to get these last two tombs done. And then get back to it. Anyway guys, take care. Peace out. Enjoy. Do. Please subscribe. Notification bell to stay updated with my content. And comment below what you'd like to see.